Alright, we're back again. Let's see. Desperately trying to defend against these rebels who have fielded a fairly massive army. They have this 15,000 unit moving around, which is going to be a problem. I'm gonna just make sure my armies are where I want them to be and are moving and everything. Okay. Should probably just give it a tick. You need to get out of there. And you are just forced to pick him up. The rest of you guys are moving to Jorvik. I will try to rally as much as possible in Jorvik. Or York, as it were. And then I will try to come to the rescue with my main army. And then we'll use Jorvik as the sort of staging base for taking back England, which is fairly historical, I believe. As for the Irish Rebellion, trying to move you out of there. Everybody else, just go, 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 go. Ah, shit. Okay. He shows up. That's nice. Okay, what happened now? Get aboard. Boats. Merge. Get some good commanders in here. Send them back here. Merge. Building up my forces here at least. Oh, where did that boat go? Damn it. How much do I need? I need like that many. 11,000 men. Okay. You guys merge. Whew. These guys are good, they're sieging it out. Those guys are lost in space. Moving out. Can't bring them with me. We'll be there on the 19th. Ah, shit. Well, that sucks. Means I should probably reinforce. I will do that. Try to win that. The rest of you, as you were. And here we go. Almost have enough of a fleet to actually transport that. Okay, so my main army in Jorvik is not quite big enough. This army is getting there, but it needs some leadership. And like so. Go. reinforcing that. Focus. Ah. Plenty of transport capability. Split it up. Okay, I'm gonna need to leave at least one. Let's just split it into 2 of 100. Just about. Get aboard one of them. Get down here. So, yeah. This army keeps growing. You should merge so you can get that army out of there again. You should also merge. Not that you're good for anything, just like that. You go there. That army is never going to get anywhere. Okay, so still have some Norwegian armies moving in there. They'll form up the last line. You guys head to Ireland. I wonder. Yeah. 7,000. Probably. Select you. Split off. Because I'm going to bring some more transports to England. Just in case I can actually... just in case I can actually use it to trap the rebel army. I'm hoping I can do a naval invasion thing and trap that 15,000 army somewhere. I have a feeling he's gonna go for an attack. So there we go. Crushed that. Merge it up. Follow it. Can I intercept? Oh man. So yeah, just go there. You guys stick around here and pick up that army when it's ready to go again. You guys just go there. Merge it up. Get the... okay. So here is. Here's the decisive battle. If I can win that, I'll win the war. Bergheims versus Bergheims. No, this is not good. Oh no, it's the Kingdom of Norway versus Kingdom of Norway. My bad. Oh, I won it. I did win it, didn't I? Because this will just shatter his army. Oh, and I'm infirm. Oh well, that's the beginning of the end for our great and honorable king. Whew. Where is he headed? This is where I said it. Whew. believe I got that lucky. Heyo! There we go. Now I just need to hound him down. Okay, okay. Stand down that. Yeah, still waiting for the rest of the army to arrive from there. Finally got killed. That means I can stand on this army as well. Yeah, if I can actually trap some more people there, that would be cool. Oh man! The ongoing civil war has caused both loyal veterans and various adventurers to make their way to Turnblack for the muster. Cool! Very cool! That's a nice army. That's an army that needs more boats. That needs a lot more boats. Okay. That needs sort of like Irish scale boats. Yeah, I've already summoned them. Help. But yeah, I need more boats. Yeah, two more boats. That's exactly what I needed. Yeah! Awesome boats. So no. 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 Yes. Yes. Hopefully, that'll be close to enough. That was very good news indeed. Okay, so my army is following him up. Then as soon as you crush that, we'll split the army. Popular customs, okay. In Rogaland. That's awesome. Okay, now it's time to split up this army. I need 3,000 apiece. Okay, select, split. Select, split. It's time to end this. Select, split. Select, split. Okay, so that's that, I think. Yep, and then once we get our transports over here, we'll send down the 12,000 strong army and finish this. Okay, that's fine. Message about, okay. Decline. They always always try that, don't they?
Married matrilineally? No.
That wasn't the deal. That's kind of annoying when when you have set up this betrothal and they send you the, ah, now we can finally get married. And then you realize they're trying to sneak in a matrilineal betrothal on you. It happens the other way around as well. Guinevere, that's there, isn't it? Just keep moving there. You guys keep moving there and there. And you please win that. I'm gonna have to fight down every single last one of these guys, aren't I? Marriage in my court, cool. Still. Oh. There's evidence of you doing something naughty, isn't there? Well, that if there is, just stop it, whatever it is. And you are headed to... Where are you headed? I honestly can't tell. Yeah, it's that one. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. The Walish cities are just incomprehensible to me. Adopt his ideas, I think. Steward improves economy. Yeah. We're gonna do that. Yep, and he stopped... he stopped scheming, that's good. You are sieging, you're sieging, you're sieging, you're sieging, you're sieging. Okay, that's fair enough. How's our fleet? Big enough. Excellent news. Ew, even... Hunger bites, that's fine. Okay, let's see if we can pick these up as well. You get on the boats, and you'll be there on the... On the what now? On the 6th? Yeah, I don't really care. I crushed their main armies. That was so cool. Get you. What do you want to do? You can actually go up there and see if you can kill him as well. I'll get you some better commanders for that task. Just so we don't waste our troops completely. We're all sieging. Surrender comes sooner. Okay. Hey, who are you? Well, welcome to my dungeons. Enjoy. Them, and we will go ashore in Kent. No, we will not go ashore in Kent, we will go here and we will make an amphibious assault on that last stack he has remaining. Where are those 7,000 troops coming from? They must be Scottish. Probably are. Okay, so we have these. Are you kidding me? Yeah. All aboard. Or all ashore, rather. So, yep. Captured another one. Brilliant. There will be so many revokings of titles, you have no idea. Sussex declared independence? Really? Really, Sussex? And you're still gathering armies. My god, man. Give it up. One more run at them. Other than... Are you kidding me? Really? Really? You're gonna walk up there? Okay. Still feeling any boats. Yeah, I am. Where are my fleets? Siege lengthens, victory, victory. Cool. Norwegian fleets. Okay, yeah, this fleet. You can stand that. It's fine. Let's see if we can turn a profit somehow. He's gonna hunt me down, isn't he? Oh well. Yeah, that's a 10-to-1 ratio, so I'll give it a shot. Let's see. Nope. 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 Yeah, I know. Holdings in Middlesex, that's fine. Do I have any army commanders here? Well, apparently not. Okay, so he's complaining? Really? You're complaining? Oh, you're just a mayor. Give me 25 gold. You can go. See if we can get some allies involved here. Go. Go take back that. Which one of these is... This is the Independence War, right? Unfortunately, no. Holding is under siege. No, it's not. Stop telling me it's under siege when it's clearly not. Accept my ransom. That's good. So I get some more money. Holding in Batting and Seuss is under siege? Really? Is it? Are you sure? Because I suspect it's not. So... He really didn't want to join. No, can't join. Seriously, my relatives aren't coming to help me? That's very disappointing. Who are you? Who were you? Okay. Why am I caring about this? It's sort of like... You get these random messages that some holding or other is being usurped by someone. It's really not that interesting. And it's not under siege. I really wish he would stop telling me it's under siege when it quite clearly isn't. 6 days and I can storm that. Storm that. So glad he actually engaged me in Jorvik. That was awesome. Cost him the war though, he could have won this. Where am I? Where are those people? Ooh, pretty colors. I'm infirm and incapable. So, who's actually ruling now? This guy. Master with Hunt, Steward, and Regent. Okay. At least he's married to my daughter, so. My son-in-law. I guess he'll do a fine job. Oh, my demesne is too big now. Because my stats are all shot to hell. Oh, and my wife died. Which means I'm technically unmarried. And... okay. How does that work? I think I'm gonna stay unmarried too. Probably never gonna get back from that, am I? So basically, Duke Trond the Wise is dying. This is his last gasp, as it were. His regent is trying to regain control of England. And that is probably going to work. My pessimism in the opening phases of this rebellion has been replaced by boundless optimism. Now, I don't really have any more reinforcements I can call in. He's wondering about in Norway. It's all being settled right now. His heir is still this guy, so... it would be nice to win this war before we die. Who are you? I'm gonna assume this is a nice wedding? Whatever. I'm old and infirm, I don't know what I'm doing. I have more important things on my mind. Like winning this war, for instance. When you're in a war, these autosaves get kind of annoying. Okay, like so. And charge it. Yep, I wish them well. Yeah, Prince Paul, that's not gonna happen. He doesn't want the job, matey. Everybody's agreed that... ooh! Ah, no! Use of legal aid, make him an intricate web weaver. Oh, he's gay as well. Good on you, Arna. He's a good-looking man. Let's see... he is content, he will make a fine vassal one day. So let's get him married to someone nice. Preferably a lesbian. yep, that'll work fine. Okay. Still winning. Okay. relations with on that. Really? Ongenmanland is under siege? I don't think so. You can't siege that. Don't be silly. He is sieging that, however. I can call up a fleet and fix that, but I'm not gonna bother just yet. You, on the other hand, are going there. I wish them well. That's so nice. Old and infirm as I am. That's still not a siege. Kombucha. Call it a siege. Does not make it one. Oh, and we're way over time. So yeah, this is where I break, and then we'll continue in a little while. Cheers.